Yo, P.I., you wanna come out?
Jiggy this, jiggy that, kick shit number flavor. 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 Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number flavor. Hold on, wait, hold on, wait, hold on. Kick shit number.
All right, so what is good, everybody, on YouTube? This is, of course, your boy, Jiggy the Setter Man, coming back again today with another 4K banger. As you guys can read by that title, man, and as you guys can see by that thumbnail, your boy is back with another sneaker review, man. We got them early, you know what I'm saying? We here early on the early drop when they dropped on Sneakers app, you know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Sneakers app for letting your boy hit early for retail. But with all that being said, man, if this is your first time here, if this is your first time seeing me, go hit that red subscribe button, stop watching me, and finesse that bell on the right side of the subscribe button so that you know when the next time your boy upload a video. But with all that being said, let's hop into the video. Oh, all right, guys, so coming in at the all over black box, got the Jordan logo on the front. Yes, my size is definitely GS. Please don't clown me in the comment section. Did get my size in a size 7Y. And these re-Air Jordan 13s, retros, navy, universal blue. Oh yeah, y'all know the vibes. Retail for GS is 140. Men's definitely 170. But oh yeah, man, let's go hop these open, because like I always say, we do not wear the box. So blam, as you can see, one sneaker. Come on, man, they here early, you know what I'm saying? We got them early, we touching early, and blam, here goes the other. So we're gonna throw the box right there. But as you can see it, man, coming in the Flint 13, guys, man, let me put one down, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, as you can see it, man, these things are super fire, bro, all over, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, got the gray suede on there, as you can see up close. Does got the air bubble. Let's go and peel this off, because you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, let's go ahead and peel that off. So you got, there goes the air bubble with the Jordan Jumpman hologram logo inside there. You know what I'm saying? Super hard. Did give the OG vibes. Oh yeah, these sneakers right here is by far. Does got the Jumpman logo in baby universal blue, you know what I'm saying, on the tongue. As you can see, did come with white all over laces. Oh yeah, as you can see, it does got Jordan in black right there. Oh yeah, the toe box, and I feel like the quality is, you know what I'm saying, still by far all the way there for this sneaker. The bottom of the, you see it? Oh yeah, got the blue Jordan Jumpman logo on the bottom of the sole as well, as you can see it, man. Super fire sneaker, man, in my opinion. I give these, if I had to rate these, 10 being the best, come on, man, Flint 13s is probably one of my favorite 13s. I don't know if you guys knew that or not. Let me know in the comment section what's your favorite player. I want to say the Flints go first for me, you know what I'm saying? And I want to say it's probably the He Got Games. He Got Games is a pretty tough 13 as well. Super fire colorway. But let's get back to the Flints, man. All over, you know what I'm saying, blue, as you can see, man, with the white, with the gray, you know what I'm saying? Super fire vibes, man. And everybody been asking me, you know what I'm saying, you think these are gonna sit, are they gonna sell out? They're definitely gonna sell out, you know what I'm saying, because this is like all these Jordans that's been dropping lately, I want to call them the Corona Jordans, because people really ain't been able to go in stores, you know what I'm saying, and get them how they supposed to. So when you got all the time in the world to sit at home on Sneakers apps and see when Jordans hit, you ain't got no choice but to grab them. And it's like every Jordan been selling out. Just like people been saying the white and purple fours wasn't gonna sell out, they definitely sold out, you know what I'm saying? But oh yeah, as you can see it, man, this sneaker is by far one of the hardest 13s to me personally. That's why I had to get it in my collection, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, super fire all over, you know what I'm saying? These are set to release, you know what I'm saying, May 30th. God dang, I'm going back in time. May 30th, which is a Saturday, you know what I'm saying? These are set to release. So if you're looking to cop a pair, man, make sure you have your raffles in. raffles are probably closed by now, but you should know if you're getting them or not. But if you're not, make sure you be up there after the time period so you can get them, score them pairs that don't get picked up. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, this pair right here is super fire. Let me know in the comment section, were you able to win off raffles, and if you're gonna get them, and let me know what size you're going for, man. This by far is one of the hardest sneakers to me personally. Let me know in the comment section if y'all think the same. But oh yeah, all over gray suede. Look at that suede on them, man. As you can see, come on, man. You see the vibes. Y'all see the vibes. It got the Jumpman logo on there. Sneaker by far to me is super fire, bro. I did get my size in a size 7Y, so don't tell me what my sneaker don't have. Don't tell me. Come on. Grade school don't be the same sneaker as the men's size. We all know that. That's why we pay a little less than the men's size. So, I mean, hey, it's all good. Little feet people, we still get the same vibes. We just, our box might be different. Something might be different on a shoe. It's all good. Still the same colorway. So, with all that being said, man, oh, yeah, there you have it, man. Flint 13 set to release May 30th. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, super fire, bro. Super fire. These sneakers right here. Go brazy, man. Make sure you go get your hands on a pair. Retail is kind of looking pretty, you know what I'm saying, looking pretty steep right now. So, you know what I'm saying, you don't want to miss this pair, man, because I feel like, hey, just go out and get it. Listen to me. Listen to Jiggy, you know what I'm saying, and go out and get your hands on a pair. But with all that being said, hey, yo, cameraman, what are you waiting on, bro? Run the on foot. Let's turn them up a little bit. Let's get it. So on stage, do like soldiers. We even niggas, and they told you. We so shooter, I like shooter. I got racing shoes like that. Big ass like it gotta be. Body drop it, drop it like lean. Let it so like I'm a fiend. Yo, talk to Rick, cause they talk back. I got brothers just like Steve. Ran up a chick, quit like for Jake. Oh yeah, as you can see, I'm sitting right here to my left hand side. But yes guys, that is a wrap for this video, man. If this is your first time here, I'm gonna say it once again, head over to hit that red subscribe button, come join the family, because every Thursday we got Throwback Thursday and videos of dope sneakers is gonna get dropped randomly. So make sure you hit that finesse that bell on the right side of the subscribe button so that you know the next time your boy posts a video. Now with that being said, I'm gonna say this one more time. Go hit that red subscribe button. Come join one of the littest families it is, so we can be all lit. But with that being said, man, and y'all need y'all to say this part with me, I'm out. Y'all be easy. Come on, man. I can't leave without showing y'all one more time. We scored a pair early on Sneakers app. Now let me know in the comment section, did you score a pair early? But I'm out. Peace. Niggas, and they told you, we so shoot them, pop like so. I got racing shoes like that. Big ass pocket, got a bean. Body drop it, drop it like lean. Let it smoke like I'm a fiend.